What happens if I stop taking lisinopril? Stopping lisinopril may cause your blood pressure to rise. This can increase your chances of having a heart attack or stroke. If you're bothered by side effects, your doctor may be able to prescribe you a different medicine. If you stop taking lisinopril, your blood pressure could rise back up again.